Need to get a chat bot. So when somebody does come in, you can interact. All right, here we go. My lips are drying. There we go. Wait, I got you. This one that was shaking. Hey, what am I doing? Cafeteria. I have to go down. Do you even have anything? You know what I gotta do? I need to go. Mark PC. I don't know what that is. Recreation. Crew habitation pods. Over right. There we go. What? Oh. Cycler. All right. I can get rid of this. There we go. Something, right? It's something. Oh, this thing's bothering me. Oh, I can't carry it. Oh, there it is. That sound. Thing was jumping, dude. Thought it was a mimic. Oh, happy birthday, daddy. Yes. I know what that is.
Hi, daddy. Happy birthday. I made you a present, but you'll have to open it when you get home because your company has lame rules. Guess what?
I finally tried it.
It was awesome. What else? Oh, Ren peed in one of your cowboy boots. Sorry. I really miss you. Tell Mr. Yu I said kids should be allowed in space. Well, I guess that's all for now. I love you. Mwah.
All right. That's it. All right. Nice little message. Nah, okay. Gotta stay on track. I need to go to the cafeteria. I need a fabricator. How's that? Security station. Oh. I didn't know there were two. Thought there was only. Why does the flashlight keep coming out? The quick menu sucks. Yeah, the quick menu is no good. Can I power up this? I have a lot of freaking upgrade. This is maxed. They're the ones that split. I think so. They split. Dude, but the thing is, I have no health items, have no ammo. Alright. Gotta do this stealth style. Mimic matter. Camouflage yourself by taking form of a nearby object. uses 2 PSI per second.
New psionic aptitude available.
That can come in useful. Alright, I gotta go stealth. It's not the way I like to play, but I have a choice. For this. Oh! Nice! There we go. You get all of it? Recycler, I know about that. Could be a recycler, but no. The range recording?
Quentin,
I know, but if we...
I don't want to know. I'm doing this as a favor, that's all.
Cargo container 3232. It's on the other side of Cargo Bay B, next to the utility tunnel.
When I was head chef at the Space Institute, no one asked me to conceal food in a cargo container.
Just go easy on it, all right?
I'm gonna go check out over there. Haven't been to this side of the map yet. Card. Oh, unlock. Close that. Book. I figure it's some type of trophy. Look at all the books. Oh, bullets. What I need, man. Level 4. Oh. Even better. 0, 6, 3, 2. Oh, the golden gun. Nice. Got a golden gun. What's going on here? Hold on, guys. How do I refresh? Refresh! There we go. Dude, I have a golden gun. EO prototype. Oh. Take those. What's that? Evan Lure. Hypo. Let's check it out. Nope, we don't need that. Nope. All right.
Scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
Dude, so we got some weapons. Alright. Have I been here before? Oh, I have been here before. Okay. Yeah, I've been here before. Hey, where's the cafeteria? I thought I was going to the cafeteria. Where am I going? Abigail's cabin. Oh, that's where I'm going. Okay. Right here. Oh, nice. Take that. Food. Nope. Oh. Crack this code quick. Oh. Hacked. Any treasure? Oh, let's go back. Bolt cast for ammunition. Alright, take that. Conversation. The melodrama.
Danielle? Had a meeting with the great Alex Yu today. He gave me one of his bullshit I'm sorries with no resolution. Between him and Morgan, it's like a tradition. The Yu family sorry.
Was it as insincere as a Danielle show apology?
No.
Danielle, I'm not saying working with him is easy, but...
Did you just compare me to him? To that arrogant sack of shit?
Danielle, this has to stop.
You're right. Get out. We're done.
Danielle!
I said get out.
I don't think the drill... Can we call?
That should be enough to synthesize Danielle's voice. Enough to spoof the lock on deep storage, anyway. Also, I've been monitoring noetic field signatures around the station when I can. With humans, the signal barely registers. The Typhon make a strong ripple by comparison. But with the Coral, my instrument readings are erratic. I'm not sure what it means. The sooner we get your arming key, the better.
All right. Treasure hunt. Greetings, adventurers. Each of you should have a map fragment by now. I managed to hand them to some of you in person. Others might have noticed a new file on your workstation after the last session. Work together and figure out the clues. Once you have, return to my quarters. You'll be given your prize, your humble game master, Abigail. That was the password. I want to look it up. Because, I just want to. Hidden treasure code in Prey. One, 3, 6, 5. What? Oh, I think every code is different. Oh, I don't want to do that. Don't got time for that. Hey, yeah, apparently misplaced your transcript again. Just wanted you to know I still have some of your stuff in my room. Don't know if you want it back. Call me. I think Abigail. Flowers. How many neuromods do I got? 5. How do I create more stuff? I'm gonna use that for doing it. There we go. There you go. Alrighty. What are they gonna do? Objectives. Investigate the cafeteria. Where's the cafeteria? Oh, it's still here. Okay.
Whoever you are, run. There is no more fool here except you. If you are still a hold of your brain, good. Others here? Or not? Shoot first before they get close. They're puppets! Bombs! Their master is close. Kill beast, or puppets, or both. But do it before they kill you. When no more puppets, maybe we talk.
Where did this guy go? Okay, I need how do I look at a bigger map? Recorder, station map. Locked. This is where I'm at right now. Cafeteria. I need to go to the lobby. I need to go to the lobby, and I need a recycler or fabricator. That's what I need. I need weapons. What I need.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
I can help you.
Yes, you can.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. I'll have you feeling better soon. There. All
Thank
better.
You.
Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
Thank you. I miss my weapons. Oh. Bludgeoning. Yeah, it's good. I never had the date on it. Beef bologna. It's by October. I'm gonna do the worry about that thing. Two of them.
Good afternoon, Talos. Don't forget that Transtar safety standards call for a weekly inspection of your uniform. Report to the hardware labs for a diagnostic.
Thank you. Did these put me further up? Oh, really?
Scan complete. New psionic aptitude.
Pardon me.
More and have him fully researched. Oh, how much inventory can I carry now? Oh, yeah, a lot. Yeah. Check it out, Noah. My golden gun. Did you ever get that?
No.
Yeah, I have a golden gun. I found it.
Where?
It was in Yusou's office or something like that. Yusou. It was in the locker.
I've never gone farther than a
person. Hello. Nice to see you.
Security reminder. Sticky notes, even well-hidden ones, are not a secure means of storing your workstation passwords.
Five soul nullifying. to the place. Broke it. Hey. Hello. Oh. Oh, he is hurting it. Couldn't do much about that. Okay, how do I do this? An upgrade kit. I don't need another one. Like if I don't need another one. Peterson's Technologies.
Nice to see you.
afternoon, Talos. Join us in congratulating Dr. Lorenzo Calvino, winner of the Employee Innovation Award this quarter.
All
right. Identification required. Please repeat the following words. Chameleon. Chasm. Rendezvous. Erroneous.
Chameleon. Chasm. Rendezvous. Erroneous.
Got it. I have nothing to lose. Might as well go. Door back up.
Sorry, Morgan, but I have to lock you in this time. When I trashed your arming key, it was to keep you from making a huge mistake. It's too late to stick our heads in the sand. We're committed now. You should be safe in deep storage. When everything is ready.
Who is these? Ah, oh, come on. Everyone. Why is everyone not coming out? There we go.
Who made it my office? I hope you believe me. I really am on your side. You're just not yourself. Welcome to Deep Storage. If Talos 1 had a subconscious, this would be it. You're looking for the stash, the drive that has the plan for your arming key. I'll see if I can find a way.
I'm looking for a fabricator. I don't care what you say, it's already I got this one. His emails. This. Make sure you get the new guy in. Stairwell access key, okay. Ooh, Neuromod, I will take it. That's it, I don't want to go down there yet. Should I? I'm gonna wait a bit. Oh.
That eject in the event of a catastrophic failure. The fact that they haven't yet is telling of Alex's refusal to face reality. Dude, I was stuck. Not cool.
goes through the station is captured here. Redundant backup servers are stored in modules that eject in the event of a catastrophic failure. The fact that they haven't yet is telling of Alex's refusal to face reality.
Go. Oh! Oh, really? Not gonna do it. Oh! I can die in here. Oh! I have no ammo for anything. For the new viewer, just, you know. I haven't found a fabricator anywhere. But I just got to this area, so I'm trying to figure out what I can do. I got a technopath. Go back. my back. There you go. Yeah, I got a half health. It's good, it's good. Oh, there's another canister right there. That's why these canisters are here, right? There you go. Dude, I think that thing's stuck over there, isn't it? It's stuck. Nice. Alright. Nice. Taken care of, dude. Ooh, definitely take all those. Drink some water, yeah, drink some water. What code? Level 3. Oh, I got the code. 2589. There we go. But first, let me explore here. No food. Gotta be something here, man. I just took care of these bastards. Gotta be worth it. Oh. That thing over there. I push it away? Nope. There you go. That. Unpowered door. All right. Oh, well. To the stairwell we go. Loath of diarrhea, huh? Big lunch. Good stuff. No smoking. Oh, one. I need no password for one. Play with me, babe. Preparation plan for... Oh! Keep getting the same one over and over again. What's this? Recycler. Definitely. You know what I can... 10, 15... Okay, oh yeah, I can get rid of that. What else? Oh, got a stun gun. Okay. But I picked up a wrench. Guess not. Okay. A lot of stuff. Ooh. What? Not cool. Two.
coming through.
Okay. Dude. Better be a one. Oh. He's dead, man. Cycler, I'll take it. Nothing. What's this? Change of plans.
Operator approach.
Ooh, fabricator. That's what I freaking need, dude. Some shotgun shells. Thank you. Need some more. About repair kit. What we got here? Goo canisters. Need some goo canisters. Can I repair anything? I want the repair 2. Engineer, right here. Repair 2. Yes, do it. There. Now I can fix these, right? Repair. There we go.
Scanning target error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down.
Hit it. Alright. Recycle. Nice. Thank you.
Scanning target error. Insufficient Typhon material.
Come with me, buddy. Recycler, right? I think if I put a recycler there. What the hell is that? Ooh, they're already half health. Almost half. Alright, I'm gonna throw this at him, but you have to be closer. Come on, come down. Have a nice gas can for ya. Ooh, he's looking that way, right? Boy. No wave, psych, cycle shock. Alright. 40, I don't even have enough for that. Okay. I'm gonna hit it with a null wave. Wait till it gets closer. You know what? Let me save real quick. I'm gonna hit it with a null wave. Gun. Turn that shit off. There we go. So I can look in peace. Alright. A little fun, right? A little fun. Anything there? Here. Need your help.
Inspecting. Your suit integrity is compromised. Rapidly.
Downstairs. I go downstairs, I guess. Oh, what's this? Do now. Unseal the door in deep storage. Central teller is sealed. Check the security booth. Can't get in there, dude. a way to fall down into it? Has to be, right? Can't be like that. What are you doing in there? There. Tagged you. Okay. I was certain we could get into here. There's a way up there.
Please pay attention.
Move the whole thing, can I? Oh, I can't move the whole thing.
Careful.
I don't see what this whole thing over here is for. Confidential records. Oh, I thought there was a way in there from there. Boltcaster. There we go. How do I do this? Something smaller to stand on. I'm like this. Like this. If I could open it. Fabricator. Oh, you can get up there. How the hell did I get in there?
Ready to scan.
Insufficient Typhon material.
I think I know what to do.
Careful.
Check this out. Oh no. I am stuck, dude. I don't know how to get in here. What does it say in the objectives? Central repository sealed. Check the security booth. Unseal doors on deep storage. Can't get in this damn thing. I missed something? Song's password. What are you missing here? I can't get in that booth. Down right there.
Can you break glass?
No, it's that other glass. I already got the map on the thing, but I can't break that glass.
Break the other glass on the other side of the wall.
No, that's the same.
Is it the same
one? Yeah. I tried that. Oh. What the? I thought I had already tried that already. See, because I even got the,
Oh, you got the gold gun? I never got
that. Yeah. I even got the map. Where's my boatcaster? Here.
Well, I think there's another way in there, but I'm not sure. Look up the top. Can you jump in?
I tried, coming in from this side, or... I tried doing a bunch of stuff.
Because I think I found the...
No, I can... Though. I can open it from here now.
Yeah.
That's all that I... That I wanted. Oh.
And I think you can
open
the door too.
Oh, what's coming up? Oh. No, I repaired all the turrets.
Yeah,
there
was really
useful. Yeah.
You can open the room, I think, now.
Oh, there's one over there. There's radiation over there. No, I can't open this room, so.
No, but you can open it from the last side.
Oh, from this side?
You know those red buttons?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I think it's
I can't get over there because of the radiation.
Yeah,
oh, yeah. Oh. Let me go in there anyway. Oh, so I can pick up all my little bolts, too. There we go.
I think there's like a key card on one of the bodies.
I just want my bolts.
You shot like 20?
Oh, because I was trying to get this, but I was all, yeah, I was all stepping on, like, these things because I had to fit right in between there.
Yeah, I would shoot down and then it goes up.
What's this thing? Hope it's health. No password.
It's an engineering one.
Oh, it's a two. I can break a two. There we go.
Requesting new operator. Trans
Star Pyramid.
Maybe I can
490
help you.
Medical.
Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. This won't take long. There. All
nice.
Better. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
Ooh, I gotta go in space. Go back up there. Need some psi powers. Get rid of my stuff. There we go. Get some more. Shotgun shells. Takes hardly anything for these. That's nice. Oh man, I'm gonna take a bunch of these. How many do I have? I have 9. That's good, right? Don't want to overdo it. Don't want to overdo it. Let's get out of here. Oh.
Hello, are you here for
my moon gravity detected?
Standing down.
What?
Moon gravity detected.
Wait a minute.
My moon gravity detected.
Nest. Or anything. I don't go there. Nah, no. Doesn't have enough range. Need to get right next to it. Don't want to use that. By you. you go. Yes. Please ensure all drives meet TriStar compatibility and encryption protocols prior to making them available for network. I need to find some drives. Okay. So that's the deal. Gotta find drives. I could do that. Ah, I freaking hate radiation. Always radiation somewhere. Okay. What is that? Freaking Weaver. Okay, I gotta get rid of all that shit first. What else I gotta throw? Ah! Ah, I dropped it. Pick it up, pick it up. There we go. More luggage. There we go. What do I do with the luggage? Have it? Okay. You know. I have to use side blast. Act. Where's my side blast? Why do I use so much? 90. Better give me 100. wanna die. Okay, save. Oh, I killed them. Anything other than make it? I'll eat some food. I was kind of nervous. There we go. I'm not the right track. Proceed. Yeah, why not? Drive installed.
I was worried the drive might have been damaged. You can use Chief Show's workstation to download the fabrication plan. Then we can reconstruct your arming key.
Gotta go back out. Okay. Can you heal me, Mister?
Your suit suffered some wear and tear. I'll fix that. Job done. Inspector, your suit integrity is compromised. I'll fix that. Job done.
Where's the health robot? There we go. Army key. I think I'm already getting towards the end, Noah. I am getting the arming key. Apparently that's what I need so I can destroy the base. There you go. Engineering operator.
Radiation poisoning detected.
Hello, nice to see you. Diagnosing.
Morgan?
Oh my, acute radiation syndrome. I'll have you feeling better soon. All done. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
And now you're stuck. Some family. I'm gonna help you. But you have to do something for me. Someone posing as the cook killed Abby. Abigail Foy ran sanitation. You wouldn't know her, but she was... He's still here. He can't have gotten out. You want to do one good thing. Just one. Find him. Kill him. Look at my workstation again. I'm exposing a utility that'll open a data vault module. It's a redundant backup system that's meant to be jettisoned from the station. That's your way out. Once you're in, look for a manual release. Morgan, if you get back inside, please fix this station. Not for science, not for the future.
Fix the station.
Do it for the crew. Please.
I'm gonna fix the station. You're hurting me. You wanna hurt me? Dummy. There you are. There you go. What I like is that I can make what do they call psi pods or whatever. Hey, where is it? Psi hypos, and they're really cheap. Yeah, I can make a bunch of them, which is what I need because I use that as my main weapon now. And for every one that I make two. So that's good. That's good. Alright, that's good. That's not good enough. Can you... Oh, poops. You can actually get fall damage. I've been doing jumps all over the place and that's the first time I ever got fall damage.
Diagnosing. Superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical unit can handle.
There you go. I got it.
There.
All right. Multiple objectives this way.
Attitude adjustment required.
There you go. Now I can kick butt. Hey, what can I get out of here? I have to go to the workstation? Why do I have to go to the workstation? I thought I did that already. Hey buddy, fix my suit, buddy.
Inspecting. Your suit suffered some wear and tear.
There you go, thank you. I thought I did the workstation thing already. Did I die or something? I remember. Oh. Vault already ejected. Okay. Restore from backup. Okay. Oh, I gotta go out there. Huh. What did I just do? I wasn't sure if I was supposed to do that or not. But I did it. On bonds. Okay, I feel better. Oh, from the pool yesterday? That's what it was from the pool. Yeah, because you're kicking a lot and jumping around, which is good. I mean, you're using your muscles. It's good. It's all good stuff. No, all good stuff. From the floor of the pool? Yeah.
They're afraid.
No. Nothing that interferes with memory formation.
I have no idea what just happened. Gotta go here. Oh.
Morgan? Morgan, this is Chief Elazar. The airlocks on Talos are sealed, but there's an opening at the cargo bay you could use. I think you can get back inside the station here.
I'm way outside. And this brand's supposed to go? Oh, this is cool. You can go anywhere on the ship now. But you gotta go through outside. Where am I supposed to go, I wonder? Let me check. Get to the cargo bay. Get these out. There. Cargo bay. That's where I'm going. Okay. How fast can I go?
Morgan, I've been wondering if it might be bothering you that you planned your own death. It's a lot to swallow. My advice would be, try not to think about the end. Focus on what's in front of you.
Not thinking about the end. Time.
I'm here if you need help.
Cargo Bay. Oh, Crystalis. Crystoid. Ah! Oh, they didn't do that much damage. I'm trying to get...
This is Dr. Dayo Igwe. I'm broadcasting to all contacts in proximity. Please, whoever is out there, listen to me. Oxygen is low and I have no spacesuit. An accident in Cargo Bay forced me to seal myself inside this container, but I have no way to dock with the station from in here.
Where do I get the doctor? Where's the doctor at? Oh, there he is. Oh, there he is. How do I help him? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do with this guy? Get the cargo, get to the cargo bay. No, not this one. What am I supposed to do with it? I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do this thing. Get to the cargo bay. Oh, here. If I can get the number of his container, I can use the docking terminal to return him to safety. Okay, now what do I do?
I see you, Morgan. We've locked down the cargo bay. We're safe. For the moment. It will be a trick to get inside. There's not an airlock anymore. That explosion took care of that. Maybe you can do something with the shipping containers.
How the hell do I do that? Cargo Bay. I'm not sure what they want me to do here. Dr. Ogle's container? How? How do I dock this thing? I don't know how to dock it. You going there?
About the shipping container idea, the more I think it could work. See if there's an intact one you can use as a makeshift airlock.
What do here? That guy's gonna die.
Inspector, your suit's legal. I'll match that for you.
I wanted to help this guy, but I don't know how to get his thing out. Okay, dock a cargo container. Each shipping container has an ID number. Entering that number into the cargo container doesn't allow me to manipulate. Okay, gotta get a container. Can I get a... Yes, one. Unload a previous save. I'm gonna try to save that dude.
hazardous atmosphere condition.
I see you, Morgan. We've locked down the cargo bay. We're safe. For the moment. It will be a trick to get inside. There's not an airlock anymore. That explosion took care of that. Maybe you can do something with the shipping containers.
2312.
System alert. Repairs needed.
Where is the computer? There it is, 2312.
Would be my coffin. Even the stale air of Talos, laced with a faint hint of nicotine and antibacterians. Oh, he's like spring. You have my thanks, Dr. Yu. But I thought... Well, you're no longer running the memory hamster wheel, I see. I hope you're coming in after me. Would be good to see a familiar face. I'm transmitting the code to the crate I was in.
312.
You found Dr. Igwe. He worked in the simulation lab and in psychotronics. He might be helpful, but he's unlikely to approve of your mission, despite everything he's suffered. Though I will note, he's always admired you and Alex quite a bit.
Okay, get out of here. Shouldn't it close? Natural born mama.
Dr. Yu! Morgan! Up here! Officer Cool! We can't open the main door or our friends are gonna pour through. Get up to the catwalk. We'll get you inside.
Alrighty. Okay, oh, I have shotguns, forgot. Okay.
Dr. Yu! Morgan! Up here, Officer Cool! If we can't open the main door or our friends are gonna pour through. Get up to the catwalk, we'll get you inside.
Weakness, goo gun. Killed me, Nonos. Killed me. I'll try it again. I'm gonna kill him. Right, here we go again. Here we go again. That one.
Dr. Yu! Morgan! Up here! Officer Cool! If we can't open the main door or our friends are gonna pour through. Get up to the catwalk. We'll get you inside.
Yes. Ah! Those things cheat. They cheat, and it's not fair.
Dr. Yu! Morgan! Up here, Officer Cool. If we can't open the main door, or our friends are gonna pour through. Get up to the catwalk. We'll get you inside.
Suit integrity damaged.
Can't eat anything. You can slide? I don't know that. Yeah, you see, I didn't know you could do that. Learning stuff every... Oh. Yeah, it's kind of short. It's a short slide. Anymore. Those things are too long range.
Dr. Yu! Morgan! Up here, Officer Cool. If we can't open the main door, or our friends are gonna pour through. Get up to the catwalk. We'll get you inside.
In the stuff.
Hey!
Hey!
Dr. Yu! Morgan! Up here, Officer Cool! If we can't open the main door, or our friends are gonna pour through. Get up to the catwalk. We'll get you inside.
Two phantoms they gotta kill. So cheaty, like. Cheaty, like. Oh, I forgot I saved. Hand me this. Where's the other one? Get the power back on. All right. Power interrupted. Who? Fuel storage bay. Whoa. That looks bad. Okay. Over here. Ooh. Burnt. It's okay. Cargo power.
These PPN pistols are gonna do the trick. Not much choice. We did a check of all Igwe's equipment. All genuine, no organic matter. He's clean.
Heard Dr. Igwe was floating in a cargo crate outside the ship. If he stayed there, he might have survived longer than any of us.
Captain Elazar will want to speak to you. We only recently learned you were still on the station.
Chief Elazar will want to talk to you.
Dr. Igwe is blessed. It was fortunate you came along when you did.
No movement. Room secure.
Go up, I guess.
God, watching those things move makes me sick.
Dr. Agiwa.
What is it doing? Oh my God, did it?
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Dr. Yu, again, I want to thank you for the timely rescue.
Welcome.
I hope you recall me. Dr. Igwe. Dio Igwe. Your brother, Alex, brought me to the station to head up neuromod research. I have one, but no aptitude template. Saving it, but... well, now might be best. Here, I'm sure you could make better use of it.
Neuromod. One's all I get for saving your life.
Morgan? I thought... I don't know what I thought. It's good to see you. Is Transtar mounting a rescue operation? I was in fuel storage when... when the fire broke out and everyone began running. But they weren't running from the fire, it was these shapes. I had contained the fire and I was trying to reach the power supply when Al, Officer Rose, came and got me out. I'm glad he did.
Oh,
I didn't know what was going on or anything about those things. Everyone I worked with, they're dead, aren't they? I wonder if one of the creatures caused the explosion in fuel storage. Are they intelligent? Do they plan this? I heard all the escape pods malfunctioned. All of them. How is that possible?
They don't want us leaving, that's why. That's why.
Don't know if Wiggy, Dr. Igwe is lucky to be here or not. Might have been safer
Morgan
in his crate.
You. I'm surprised you escaped SimLab. Yes, I knew about that. I checked the shuttle logs when the rumors about you being demoted started circulating. All I found was you checked into the SimLab but never signed out. Not sure you could, but it seems you've escaped. Just like these creatures of yours, the ones your brother said couldn't get free. Wish I had better news. We're holding out here, but just barely. These standard-issue PPNs might as well be kep guns, for all the good they do to those things. Only way back into Talos is through Cargo Bay B, and that's locked tight for our safety. And yours. You want the code? Help us fortify things here. That means eradicator turrets, and lots of them. To do that, though, we'd need fabrication plans and a working fabricator. And both of those are out of reach at the moment. The fabrication plan is in the safe in the security office, but the hull breach puts it out of my reach. Still, if you have a suit and are up for another walk, we could really use the additional firepower. Look, I don't know what you're planning, Morgan, but just remember, the only thing that matters is how you treat the people that are still alive.
Any luck with the lifts? Microgravity upsets my equilibrium. I need to steady myself after the slow roll of the crate. Remember, I could feel it turning, you know? My stomach along with it. Closest I've ever come to vertigo. And claustrophobia. Must be a neuromod that could cure that.
He'd survive. Dumb luck, I suppose.
Otis.
If you find a way out of here, take Dr. Igwe with you. Maybe he can be of some help elsewhere.
Ooh, I found neuromods.
Hey, are you there?
Chief? Yes? Something wrong?
I wanted to speak to you about the most recent VIP visit. Leitner, we need those turrets.
Chief, if there were any problems, I checked the schedule. Master, I did my best to make sure Igwe wasn't too... Igwe. Chief, I even had Leitner's cigarettes waiting.
You did an excellent job. In fact, Leitner praised you specifically. There'll be a bonus for you in your next pay cycle. Take Nicole out for a nice dinner, all right?
Yes, Chief. Thank you, Chief.
Hello, nice to see you. Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. Still, this will only take a moment. Good as new. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
Well, at least there was a medical droid.
These Transtar PPN-8 pistols are mostly for show. They don't do much against the attackers.
And
with the eradicated turrets,
and
have a chance.